actually a friend of my brother. They first met during John Peel's sessions, and their bands went on tour together in the 1980s. Paul wrote this song. He told me he wrote it when he was living in Hull, and he used to catch the ferry to Rotterdam. And at the time, he was very lonely, and he was also drinking quite a lot, which I think you can tell when you listen to the lyrics. It's a typical Paul Eaton song, because it's got a lovely melody, but also intriguing and caustic lyrics that I think we found a bit difficult to come to terms with at first. He says the song is about loneliness, and about if you're alone, it doesn't matter whether you're in a pub of crowded people or by yourself, loneliness is still with you, and drinking, he says, doesn't mask that at all. I'm glad to say he's happy now, and he's also given up his drinking.